Hello, good morning. Thanks for watching Elise makes a bunch of videos. I am here in my Halpax place in Waipu. Outside, it's 8:30 in the morning. I don't know if you can see that, but it's a bit cold. So this is the drive. That is Lavender, this is the main house. What else? I'm wearing slippers. Still sort of half in my PJs, but I went out to the car to grab some stuff. And since I'm outside, I thought I'd do a bit of a tour. It looks like there's Manuka. Right here. And various stuff that is going to be gone at some point, I guess. There used to be a horse that lived here. I assume that is what that trailer is about. It's not too wet. Yeah. Brand new slippers, already ruining them walking outside. So this is the edge of the property. There's usually not that much traffic, but there's that one car. This is the yoga studio shed that was built by the previous owner. The gardens are all real well established and laid out. Yeah. And we got firewood for the wood stove and flax plants. Another car. Well, that's an old gate that doesn't really get utilized anymore, I think. And there's quite a few fruit trees out here. Sort of hard to see because it's that morning light. I might even That's better. The surrounding neighbors are all dairy farms. I think I mentioned that already. So that's a bit ironic. What's going on here? Yeah. And it looks like this side hasn't got much done to it recently. It's gonna get plowed and turned into wildflowers at some point. Probably not while I'm here, but who knows. What else? Oh, there's a strange lime tree that grows these orange limes. That is the front porch over behind, sort of where we were before. I'm not sure what all these trees are, but there's various things dotted around. It looks like this is an oak, actually. They're all pretty young trees. And then I think this looks like plum, maybe, this one. Sort of hard to tell. Obviously there was a bird's nest here. Empty. What else? Douglas fir. Some sort of compost weeds heap. Then we got our regular lemons here. And then these are the odd ones over here. Yeah. So this, believe it or not, is some sort of lime. But they're orange, so it's very odd. What else? This is the back of the house. Trees fluttering, birds fluttering around, I should say. There's roses sort of dotted around. And then there's that whole area just there. Well, this has been recently done by someone else. Not I haven't done any work yet. Those are the chickens. Apparently those two chickens haven't laid any eggs for a few years. I was asked if I knew how to kill a chicken. I mean, I could kill them. Never done it before, so that'd be interesting. This is a little garden area behind me. I might end up weeding that today, I'm not sure. And then we've got the old horse shed and paddock where it used to roam around. Yeah, I won't go over there because it's gonna be wet grass and so yeah. That's sort of that. I might go around this way. Yeah. Anyways, I don't know if you can see around. But, yeah, it's pretty farmland-ish. Yeah, that's pretty much it. That's sort of the tour of outside. It's all flat. That's good. Oh, there's a worm farm over there. Over in that general direction in a old tub. I guess he feeds them compost and then at the bottom all the liquid comes out and it's like a nutrient fertilizer type solution. So that's pretty cool. There's a couple compost things next to it. Really difficult to see in this light a lot of the stuff, but anyways, that is the big tour. I will upload this a bit later. The internet here isn't as good as in Kerikeri, but I think that's going to be the case everywhere. But yeah, this is where I'll be for the next week. I already heard back from the dairy farm that I had gone for an interview on Saturday, and they decided to go with someone who had milking experience. I think they already had that interview set up, and they had only brought me in case she didn't work out or didn't want the job for some reason. So, pretty big waste of everyone's time. And gasoline, and I think I might have got a speeding ticket on the way there. So, all in all, pretty useless event. But I guess it was good to get an interview out of the way. I haven't had a real interview for a long time, so maybe if I have another one it will be less awkward. I don't know, I just sort of got the vibe as soon as I got there that they weren't going to, like, weren't super keen to hire me, even though they said I was near the top of their list, but I think that was just because the other people they had interviewed were pretty useless.
As they had said.
So, it might have to be this place near Thames. I told them I'd come by Sunday, next week, 6 days from today, and would be available to start as soon as Monday, and they said that would be fine. So unless I find anything between now and then, that's probably what's gonna happen. It is a long way away. I have to go through Auckland. Hopefully the car will make it. And hopefully the house is not a total dump, but they did say it was pretty basic, so we shall see. Worst case scenario, I'll work there like a couple weeks and then leave if it's total crap. But yeah, my new slippers are already getting wet and dirty, so I'll go inside and see what's up. I had my coffee and breakfast, now I'm just on to my second cup of tea and just sort of having a chill morning, waiting to see what it is I should be doing, really. Anyways, thanks for watching. This is a very long video now. I don't know if it'll upload at all. Oh no! Alright, take care. Peace!